became the first American ship to carry the Stars and Stripes around the world. The most famous landmark in this area is Splash Mountain, named for the fact that everyone seems to have a splashy good time when they visit. Splash Mountain is part of Critter Country, a remote wilderness filled with tall pines, rusted buildings, backwood bayous, and one of those tall tales we often hear along the river. The story is that the birds and animals that live here can talk, sing, and dance. Like I said, just another tall tale. You might want to grab a paddle and try your hand at the Explorer canoes. You can work up a real good sweat rowing one of those around the river. Me? I'll take the comfort of the Mark Twain riverboat any day.